We are less than a week away from the third annual Hawaii on the Hill. It's a two-day event that puts a national spotlight on our island businesses, well, in our nation's capital. Joining us to tell us more about the exciting event, one of the creators, we welcome in Senator Mazie Hirono.
Good morning, Ty.
Hey, good morning to you, Senator. Hey, tell me a little bit about this event. It's the third annual Hawaii on the Hill. Tell us more about it.
It's an opportunity for Hawaii businesses to go to Washington, D.C. and showcase what they do and what we do here. A lot of small businesses. We have over, I think, 50 entities participating. It's one of the most anticipated events in Washington, D.C. because they get to taste some Hawaiian candies and, you know, interact. And we definitely come with the aloha spirit.
I was going to say, what do you think is sort of the highlight for you when it comes to Hawaii on the Hill?
Well, definitely, there are two parts to it. Of course, it's the taste of Hawaii part where we feature some of the foods, candies, etc. The other part is the policy summit where I bring together with our Hawaii businesses members of the administration. So this year we'll have Department of Labor, Homeland Security, Department of Agriculture. They come and they interact with our businesses in a policy summit so that both sides, both our businesses and the administration, get to interact and develop relationships.
I don't want to sound like I'm bragging, but I saw when we had Hokulea visiting D.C.
Yes.
Whenever Hawaii comes to somewhere, it seems like we're met with, I don't know, it just seems like we do a really good job,
but
and people are super attracted about what we've got.
Definitely.
Going on.
And I think people really get this feeling about what it must be like in Hawaii, where ohana and we take care of each other. And that's the kind of vibe that Hawaii on the Hill, I go to a lot of other states' taste of, but I notice that in Hawaii, for our businesses, it's clear that they know each other, they're supportive. We want to make sure that it's a really great event that showcases Hawaii at its best.
You talked about ohana, and our delegation that goes to Washington, D.C., our two U.S. senators, as well as our representatives, our two representatives. Representative Mark Takai saying that he's not going to run again.
Yes.
What do you think the next, well, first off, your reaction to that and what happens over the next few days?
I know that he made a very difficult personal decision. I often think of him and refer to him as my younger brother because I've worked with Mark on issues for over two decades, and we wish him our very best. You know, our hearts and thoughts are with him. But, of course, this opens up the seat. And I think that Colleen Hanabusa is filing today, and I will be supporting her because I'd like someone representing Hawaii in that district who can hit the ground running, and I look forward to working with her again as a colleague.
Yeah, I think that's important that you say that, and we'll obviously be following this developing story. Senator, thank you very much. Have so
Aloha.
Much fun at the third annual Hawaii on the Hill.
Wish you could be there.
I wish I could be there, too. Maybe a road trip next year, fourth annual. That's what I'm planning on.